All right. We ready to go out for the night. What do we think of this low calm fit?
The Jordan ones on.
The white jeans.
The alpha underwear.
The Uniqlo shirt.
What are you thinking?
Yeah. It's hard to get all of me in the shot. There you go. That's kind of close. I can't see if this is good.
And then so after the little go out thingy, I'm gonna go to the gym after it. So we got the essentials. This is my pre-workout. Fire. My creatine. Gas. And my laptop. My deodorant. My water bottle. And that's all I need. All right. See you in the car.
You might be wondering why I'm dressing up so fancy. Honestly, I didn't need to dress up this fancy. And I might regret wearing jeans and a long sleeve t-shirt, but if I start sweating heaps, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. But I'm going to Northside of Brisbane, this place called Lake Eden. I've never been there before, so I really have no idea what to expect. It's also pissing down with rain, as you can hear and see. But we'll just go with the flow. We'll just roll with the punches, see what happens. To be honest, though, it is a little calm fit, if you know what I'm saying. But yeah, drive to this place. It's like 30 minutes from right where I am. Drive there, hang out for a little bit. I have gym gear for after, so I'll go to the gym after, and yeah. Just enjoy the ride. Hopefully I fix the audio issues. I hope. If not, I'll just have to mute it when I'm driving. This is still super scuffed, I'm gonna admit. But I hope this little change with where I put the mic, I hope it helps. Yeah, look, I'm gonna hope. I think one of the main reasons why you can hear so much like just shit is this mic's pretty cheap. It's really not the best mic. It's pretty shit, I'm not gonna lie. But I can't really afford anything else just yet. But when I can afford something better, then I will obviously upgrade. But yeah, if the audio is shit, I'll just do a little time lapse again, probably. I love you, I hate you, by Playboy Cardi. This shit is so good. Look at this shit, there's a horse in the car in front of me. And it's like clopping around and making all sorts of noise and havoc. You better have my money when I come for the shit like ODB. Look, it's a pretty okay lake, I guess, maybe. Let me spray the pretty stuff. I'll show you guys. Where's my... Oh, there it is. I'll show you guys my cologne. I've got some... Aramis. It says Eau de Toilette. It's not toilet spray, I promise. It kind of... I'm not gonna lie, it smells a little bit feminine, but... You know? It smells good still. I like it. Maybe it's because I'm a little bit... Maybe I'm just a little bit fruity. Maybe a little bit zesty. But anyway, I will show you guys video of the park. Lake park. What? I see geese, goose, ducks. But yeah, anyway.
See, this place is looking kind of nice. It's kind of calm. Nothing crazy. Nothing too crazy, if you know what I'm saying. It's nice, though. It's nice. The mullet's looking good. The length is getting there. Hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah. Well, it's been a couple of hours since I got here, and the sunset's looking kind of nice. You guys can see some swans and ducks. It is a nice spot. It do be a nice spot though. Highly recommend Lake Eden. Very quiet, very peaceful.
Very nice. You would have seen on the little iPhone recording there. Very nice spot. Very calm. We love those. We do love those. But I realized I forgot my gym water bottle, but I might just go to the server or something and buy a, just like a Mount Franklin bottle or some shit. Because I don't really want to drive all the way home just to go back to the gym. That's a bit long. I'm going to be honest, that is a bit of effort. I also forgot to bring, like, something to eat. I'm not going to lie. I haven't eaten much today. And I forgot to bring, like, a snack bar or something to have before the gym. So I'm probably just gonna stop at a servo or something along the way. And start from there. This is a nice spot though. We walk past heaps of swans and ducks. Or them little fellas were waddling around and stuff. That was nice. I like spots like this. Very peaceful. Let's head toward the gym. Let's get on the move. I'm so thirsty. I need to stop at a... I must stop at a servo. So I'm actually, like, proper thirsty. Alright. I've copped some water. And I've also copped... I'm trying to save money, but I keep doing these dumb things where I, like, forget to bring food where I'm going and stuff. But I had to buy it. I'm starving. I bought some tuna mayo sushi. I'm gonna eat it now because I don't want to eat it right before the gym. So I'll sit here, I'll eat the sushi, and I'll, get my pre-workout. Oh, it's gonna be impossible to, I'm gonna have some more of the glitters. It's gonna be impossible to get my fucking pre-workout in there. Sometimes water just hits different, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes water just be going crazy. Let me angle the camera down. You guys can see my, probably terrible at, really terrible, terrible effort to trying to get this creatine and pre-workout. Oh my god, it's going fucking everywhere. Fuck's sake, this is just going everywhere. Maybe I'll just use my finger to get it in there. Oh my god. I'll vacuum my car later. I have made an absolute meal of that. Genuinely made an absolute meal of that. Oh, but... oh my god. I will get my vacuum on this car later. That was bad. Alright. Now it's time to try the pre-workout. Guys, I'm sorry that you have to watch. This is going pretty well. I jinxed it. A tiny bit more because I'm going to have an edge. Okay, well, I just made a massive mess, but that was poor form from me. That was very breathing in all this dust now. Alright, let's take a look at this sushi, shall we? Look at this, it's a little mukbang, guys. We're mucking. You guys like mukbanging? I've always wanted to do eating challenges and stuff, so maybe I'll start doing them along the line. When I start getting more viewers and stuff, maybe we start doing some eating challenges. Tuna. Tuna mayo. What it tastes like. I mean, it's alright. It is gas station sushi, so it's never going to be amazing. Gas station sushi, the rice is always really almost like undercooked. It's like hard to eat, I can't lie. The rice is so clumpy. It was alright. It was just really hard to chew and swallow. Like a big penis, you could say. All my homies know what that's about. Nothing wrong with a little penis. My daddy always used to tell me, nothing wrong with a little penis. What am I saying? I don't know. Nah, but I ain't gonna lie, this blueberry pre-workout is genuinely delicious. It's so good. Guys, I've arrived at the gym. Unsurprisingly, it is incredibly unbusy on a Saturday night. People are probably hanging out with their friends, going partying, having dinner with their parents, you know, hanging with their girlfriends, boyfriends, that kind of stuff. Me, none of that. I'm all about the grind, baby. Kidding, I actually don't have a choice. I've got nothing else to do, so may as well go to the gym. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with going to the gym on a Saturday night. I'm so alone.
I'm so alone, man. Fuck.
The only issue I have right now is that I need to put my shorts on, and I don't want to walk into the gym with these jeans on and get changed in the gym, which is the most obvious best thing to do. But my anxiety is too bad and it's holding me up to do that. So I'm gonna get changed in the car, and I hope no one sees me taking my pants off in the car and think I'm doing some weird shit. It's also going to be really hard because I got really long legs, so it's going to be a bit difficult to do this. Ah, taking my shoes off. Oh. Sorry. That was really uncalled for. Too far, really. That's too far. I hope no one sees my cock. Just kidding, I'm not getting... I'm going to take my actual underwear off. I want to see my cock right now. Hey, man. Nice cock. Where'd you get it?
Quickly, I'm almost done.
Where's the front of my pants? Oh, okay, we're safe. Shorts are on. Whoops. I just stepped on the accelerator trying to trying to put my pants on. Oh. I just revved the fuck out of my car. We're in the money now. We're safe. I hope my headphones are charged. I'm pretty sure they are. If my headphones are flat, I think I'd just fucking jump off a bridge. Not gonna lie, bro, the gym fit is on. I'll show you the fit later. I have an Arctic Monkeys tour t-shirt on. Cause it's the only clean shirt I could find at home. It's probably not a good thing. This is a sacred piece of history. Oh, my headphones are only on 10%. No. Oh, if they go flat, they might go flat during my gym session. Oh. God damn it.
Oh well.
Not much you can do about that. I really hope they don't go flat, but I'm pretty sure they will. Got a little pre-workout left. I'm feeling good about today's sesh. Had a nice little evening. I feel good. Pardon me. I've sucked down my pre-workout. Time to have a nice little sesh. Oh. Thank you. Oof. That pump felt good. That pump felt good as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. I think since I've built a bit of strength, I can really start focusing on form, you know, with some of these exercises. So, yeah, man, I'm starting to feel good as fuck. I can't lie. I'm starting to feel the pump. I wish I was confident enough to take my shirt off at the gym, because I'd love to show my pump, you know, as soon as I finish the sesh. Because when I get home, the pump goes away a tiny bit, but it was a good pump. My chest feels fucking like D-cup boobies right now. It feels good as fuck. I can't lie. That was a good sesh. Now, I'll pop up on the screen right now what I did at the gym there. So I started off with a tricep push down with just the V bar, upside down V. 2x15 at 15 kg, then 17.5. Then I dropped to 2x12 at 17.5 and 20 kilos. So I did 4 sets. First 2 were 15 reps. The second 2 were 12 reps at like more weight. Oh, sorry. Catching my breath. That was a good workout. Sorry. Then I did the lateral raise and shoulder shrug double set. But for lateral raise, I did 4x15 of 8 kilogram flies. Just did 8 kg the whole time. Normally it's 7.5, but both 7.5 kilograms were taken, so I just went up by 0.5. And then for the shoulder shrugs, I did 4x12 of 15, 17.5, 20, then 20. And then I did the incline dumbbell. The incline bench press machine thingy. I started off with 10 kilograms per side, just to get the motion going in, you know. Just to get the muscles used to it. Then I went up to 20. So I did 20 times 12. So like 12 reps at 20 kilograms. Then I went to 25 and kind of did, the 12th one was like a real, real hard push. So I just kind of did like a couple more just to really push myself. And then on the last one, I did 30 kilograms a side. And then I just went to failure, basically. Then I did the incline dumbbell bench press. With dumbbells each side going like that. That one, I haven't done that one for a while. That one was hard, not gonna lie. But I did 15, 17.5, 17.5. I just have to get my muscles more used to that one. I do like that one. That one feels strong when you do it. And then lastly, second to last, I did the seated cable fly machine. Wait, hold on, I'm getting a phone call. Alright, I've finished calling now. I promise. But yeah, that's right. So yeah, I just do the things that the tricep push down just for conditioning. Because by the third set of 15, I'm at the 10-minute mark, I'm just like this. That looks so mad, but that's literally what I'm like. I go down to here, and I'm like shaking. I'm shaking, basically. But I did that. Then I just did some. I couldn't even do push-ups by the end of it. I tried doing push-ups, but I couldn't. But it looks like a horror movie right now. Anyway, so I finished with a triple set of sit-ups, Russian twists, and leg raises, drops, which I recorded one set of. And yeah, it was a good sesh. But now I'm home. I'm gonna go try show the pump a bit. It's a good sesh. I did record some of the sets as well, so they'll go into the video before this. You've already seen them, so I don't know why I'm fucking telling you, because you've already seen it. But anyway, yep, I'm gonna go show the pump, eat some dinner, and probably play Fortnite.
It's a little bit hard to see, but look at this view. Wait, I should better fix this. Look at that. Look at that camera work. Isn't that beautiful? It's a beautiful city I live in. really is a beautiful city I live in. Way home.
What this pump's looking like, huh? Nothing with a shirt on, of course. Looking very good. Very good. The tries are starting to pop out more. Oh, look at that. Look at that lighting. I mean, for dinner, I'm just going to be having rice, beef, and two eggs. And I've already cooked everything because, I mean, besides the eggs. Cooked the beef yesterday. Next time I cook, I'll record it, but nothing really to show there. I don't count macros. I'm not going to put any macros on the screen. I guess I'll just call it there. Enjoy this content. Like, comment, subscribe. TikTok, Twitch in the bio. Down below. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm saying. I will get better at this one day. I will get better at this. Yeah. You know? We're on this journey together, everybody. We're going to do this together. We're going to get big and strong together. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.